guys, it's me, Natasha, and here I have my guest star, Cynthia. She will be helping me with this video today, and today we're going to be doing some room decor using tea tree lights, and you can find these tea tree lights about anywhere, and you can hang them up anywhere in your room for really cheap and really easy. So let's get into that. We're back on to the materials.
First, you'll need some lights.
This brand, I'm using the Sylvania brand. These are, you can find these anywhere. It doesn't need to be Sylvania. Any tea tree lights or just tree lights. You can even use Christmas lights, the colorful ones with green, but I don't like those. I'm just using the clear white ones. They look best. And yeah, you can find these about anywhere. Walmart, Target,
of course.
Walgreens,
maybe.
Anywhere. All right, and then we will need something to hang it up, of course. You can use tape or thumbtacks. So here, we just put it in the bowl to make it easier. And we have some colors. We have white.
We have clear.
And we have light purple in transparent. Try not to use opaque unless your wall is like a really dark color. So we'll be right back, and we're going to teach you how to do that one that you saw in the beginning.
If you can't see it,
it's too bright outside. We'll see you later. Bye! To achieve this look, just simply plug your lights into the nearest outlet and then simply drape it over. If your curtain has these ruffles, that's a great way to hide any unwanted lights, broken lights, or just to create a beautiful drape. In the middle of my two curtains, I'm just going to put the middle drape. So it has two drapes in it. And I'm just going to put that in the back and drape it over this side as well. I like the lights hanging down from the side, but you can totally wrap that around if it's optional.
Totally.
If you do not have a cotton rod, just curtain rod. If you just take thumbtacks and plug it in. All right, guys, that's it for today's video. Bye.